Hello viewers, I'm Aitli. In 12th Max Applications of Vector Algebra, exercise 6.9 or 4th sum in the video, question paranga. Find the angle between the planes. So, planes, rendu plane kuduthirukanga, rendu plane oda angle kandupidik solirukanga. R vector dot I cap plus J cap minus 2 K cap and 2x minus 2y plus z is equal to 2. One vector equation, in one Cartesian equation. Planes oda angle ketirukanga appadina planes oda angle ku formula enna nu pathina cos theta is equal to n1 vector dot n2 vector by modulus indrathu magnitude of n1 vector into n2 vector idhila n1 n2 na n1 vector nu modhu ungalukku theriyum first idhila idhu dhaan vandu plane oda n1 normal I cap plus J cap plus minus 2 K cap. This is vector. Simple. IJK is going to IJK is going to be. XYZ IJK. 2 I cap minus 2 J cap minus K cap. Now, formula substitute. First, dot product. N1 vector dot N2 vector dot product. I cap plus J cap plus 2 K cap. Dot n2 vandu 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus k cap. Idu vandu 2 minus 2 plus 2. Minus 2 plus 2 cancel aayidum 2 dhaan. So inga modulus kandupidichiralam. Modulus of n1 vector vandu pathina root of 1 plus 1 plus 4 root 6. Now, magnitude of n2 vector is root of 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 1. That is square root 9 is 3. Now, all values are known. We will substitute cos theta is equal to 2 by root 6 dot 3. Now, theta value is equal to theta is equal to cos inverse. This is plus or minus. Values are 2 by 3 root 6. So, if solve this, we can't do the angle. That's why we can't do the sum. Thank you.